Thank you. grown deep like the rivers.
Fine. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. then turn left. Recalculating. Recalculating. In 3 miles, make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn to where? Where do I go from here? I don't remember exactly what happened. I remember a lot of screaming, crying. My dad doesn't talk too much about that time. I remember about 110 people in a little fisherman boat. We were drifting at sea with no fresh water, vomit everywhere. We were lost. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. We decided to walk through the jungle. My mother, my father, my brother, and I. By the time we got to Cambodia, it was just my father and I. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. In Burma, there is only one race accepted. They try to suppress the minorities. Our village was destroyed. My father was killed. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. We were having breakfast and it suddenly happened. The bomb destroyed my friend's home, but he didn't die. I was afraid for him. If he died, I won't have anyone to play with. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. How did I escape? Through a car. We bent down so no one could see us. There are no more bombings. No war. We are now in a camp in Lebanon. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. Sarajevo. 400,000 people lived there at that time. It was 1992. But with the end of the war, half of the population were displaced. We were forced to flee our homes. Recalculate. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. In 2 miles, turn right on Adams Road, then turn left.
Good. CNN, Twitter, and other communication media so that no one would be able to know what is really going on.
Oh.
In 2 miles, turn right on Adams Road. Then turn left. Recalculating.